I had got it wrong, says Roald Dahl, the author of Matilda, a book published in 1988. The very famous, lovable little girl Matilda Wormwood with magical abilities was originally written as a wicked one who troubled everybody. Even though Matilda's brain was brilliant, she was truly appreciated by her teacher, Miss Jennifer Honey. Miss Honey and teachers like her show us to be true to our strengths and celebrate them. Instead, we try to give them affection, confidence, and guidance, more or less in that order, because experience has shown us that those are their most immediate needs, says Mark Thackeray, the lead character in the movie To Sir With Love. The movie, which is an adaptation of a book by the same name, written by E.R. Braithwaite, touches upon social and racial issues in a school and how a new teacher handles them in his own ways. The title song was sung by Lulu, is still regarded one of the best-selling songs ever created. Teachers like Mark Thackeray show us there is no such thing as only one way to learn. I thought about doing books about kids going on field trips to places they really couldn't, through a water system, to the bottom of the ocean, inside the earth, said Scholastic's former vice president Craig Walker about how the famous The Magic School Bus came about. Miss Valerie Frizzell, a science teacher who was a little unusual, owned the Magic School Bus and took her students on wonderful field trips. She had a pet lizard, a Jackson chameleon, which is native to East Africa, by her side all the time. Teachers like Miss Frizzell teach us that learning can happen in any joyous way possible. If you It is our choice, Harry, that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities, said Albus Dumbledore, the favorite headmaster of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Dumbledore's full name, Albus Percival Wulfric Brian Dumbledore, is a bit mouthful, but each name has a special significance. Albus means white, Percival was a heroic knight, Wulfric means powerful, and Brian means noble. Each name is a quality that Dumbledore possesses. Teachers like Dumbledore show us that the right kind of motivation can help students make better choices and reach great heights. You know, I believe true balance lies somewhere between rage and serenity, said Professor Charles Xavier from the X-Men series. X-Men, named after the mutant students of Professor Xavier, is the best-selling comic of all time, selling over 7 million copies. This feat has also been recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records. Teachers like Professor Xavier's show us to not lose hope in times of crisis and trust our powers or capabilities to succeed. Also, don't forget to be part of Qshala Family Quiz to have a fun learning time with family.